On my day trip to Gothenburg, I spotted a number of trams running around the city. Gothenburg's tram system is in fact the largest in Sweden. The oldest trams on the network, dating back from the 1960s, are the M28 and M29 units. These are often coupled together with the M29 in front. Then there are the M31 trams dating from the late 1980s, which had low-floor middle carriages added in the late 1990s. The newest trams currently in service are the Ansaldo Breda M32s, but the first of the even newer Bombardier M33 fleet arrived in the city last December, a few months after my visit, with a new fleet due to enter service later this year.
Shared bus and tram infrastructure, also seen in Oslo and indeed in Budapest and various other places. There's a much older looking tram over there.
At the end of the day, I took a quick ride on the tram, taking me from the Botanical Garden back to Gothenburg Central Station.
Stannar till Vasaplatsen.